Are you sure about this?
Not particularly, no. But the Marquis is on the National Convention for Le Peltier. He might have some insight.
Which is a more incisive commentary on corruption in the bishopric? Seven nuns seducing a parish priest into debauchery, or an enormously endowed Benedictine sodomizing a goat named Pius?
No force in heaven or on earth will make me answer that question.
Quite right, Arno. The goat it is. So, what can I do for you? And your charming companion.
Louis-Michel Le Peltier. What can you tell us about him?
Ah, dear Louis. He went from abolishing the death penalty to calling for the king's head in 2 short years.
Where can we find him?
I'm afraid I don't often socialize with my fellow deputies. Something about my distaste for the beheading of the innocent. Speaking of innocence...
De Sade. Le Peltier.
Well, I believe he often takes meals at a certain café near Le Palais Royal. I believe you can find him there.
If we don't, I'll be back.
Really? Well, then I hope I'm mistaken.
No, you don't.
Wine delivery for the palace.
Look it round back.
Make sure you clean those windows properly this time, or Mr. Le Peltier will have my
yes,
head.
Yes, madame.
Bonjour, Citizen Le Peltier.
Citizen Talia.
C'est perdu de temps!
I'll fit you, turtle! Non, ça n'a rien de suspect. Rien du tout.
Pourquoi autant d'agitation ?
Alerte ! À l'aide ! Par ici !
Ah, voilà un client.
Médecin de la purée ! Pourquoi me
demande-t-il ? Mais une telle posture.
Eh bien, qu'est-ce que vous préparez ?
Tu serais bien avisé de retenir la leçon.
I'm right here, sunshine. You can't shake me, dog. You're mine. I love you, my friend. Can't control the revolution. It grinds you up to the goals. These bloody migrants are only good for killing.
glass of this.
I don't know what.
I think I know what tainted wine tastes.
There's 50 livres worth of wine here. What am I gonna do with it?
Well, you can sell it as a remedy for sore nipples if you like it, but I'm not buying a drop of it. Trying to poison my customers.
Sorry, sir.
This may come in handy.
Ought to call the gendarme.
I'll have it taken away as soon as the cart returns.
Poisoned wine. What's next? Infected bread?
Forgive me.
This is criminal, this is.
I'll have it taken away as soon as the cart returns.
You're lucky to escape a murder charge.
Yes, sir.
Il y a assez peu de chances que vous finissiez à regretter vos actes, voire à les oublier.
Will you be attending the execution tomorrow?
Of course, won't you?
Thought I might give it a miss.
Crowds. For that, you'd miss the defining event of the age.
There'll be engravings.
Mark my words, the Americans will throw in boots.
Waiter.
You think so?
How could they not?
We miss it. A bottle of your finest wine. Tonight we celebrate the death of tyranny.
The yoke of tyrants is quite enough.
Up and bloody disappeared, he did.
Give me a bottle of the Chateau d'If, quickly.
La révolution.
done, David. When you can see you arrive.
Where did he...
You are, sir? 74 Chateau D'If, the vintage, if I may say.
Merci.
Oh, what's wrong?
Nothing, my dear. Just a bit of a stomachache. Go. Go and find your nurse and tell her to take you home. I'll be along soon.
Yes, Papa.
King must be seen as a criminal and a traitor. Only then, when he's executed like a common villain, do we show the world Jacques de Molay's great truth.
You may show the world what truths you like, Grandmaster. What I do for the good of France.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have.
Citizen Le Pelletier, the vote stands at 360 for execution to 360 for clemency. How do you vote? Execution!
The vote is cast and counted, Grandmaster.
And?
The king will die.
I had no doubt. I shall very much look forward to witnessing the end of tyranny.
I'll see to it you have the finest view.
Oh.
Eh bien, voilà.
Vous connaîtrez.
They're bringing the king up now. Are you sure Germain will be there?
Yes, I'm sure.
Then what are we waiting for?
Let's split up. We'll cover more ground that way.
Thank you.
croyez qu'on va trop loin? Vous n'avez encore rien vu!
Massacre! craignez tout.
Soumettez-vous.
Comparaissez devant la justice.
Hello, Arno.
Monsieur Germain.
It's fitting you are here to witness the rebirth of the Templar Order. After all, you were there for its conception.
Monsieur de la Serre.
I tried to make him see. But the Order had become corrupt, touching at power and privilege for their own sake.
But you could set it right. Is that it? All by killing the man in charge?
No, de la Serre's death was only the first stage. This is the culmination.
Innocent. Messieurs, je suis innocent de tout ce dont on m'inculpe. Je souhaite que mon sang puisse cimenter le bonheur des Français.
Kings, merely a symbol. A symbol can inspire fear, and fear can inspire control, but men inevitably lose their fear of symbols, as you can see. This was the truth de Molay died for. The divine right of kings is nothing but the reflection of sunlight upon gold. And the crown and church are ground to dust. Who you control the gold will decide the future. Jacques de Molay. Vous êtes vengé. I must take my leave. Good day to you. Kill him.
Quite an entrance.
What are you doing? Go after him!
I'm not leaving you here to die.
Stop it! Protect
it, our master!
No.
Kill her! No. You die now!
Elise, time to go.
I'll shut you!
No! Die! No!
I'm on my knees!
Where'd he go?
So slow.
You're
the
lasses!
Elise, it's over. Let's go.
I'm not letting him get away.
Everybody escape.
He's getting away.
Charlo's up.
How are you?
Empty. He must have gone on foot.
Elise!
He's gone. Damn it! Our one chance!
It's not over. We'll find another lead.
No, we won't. You think he'll be so careless now, knowing how close at heel we are? You were given a golden opportunity to end his life, and you refused to take it.
To save your life?
It isn't yours to save.
What are you saying?
I'm willing to risk everything to put Jama down. If you don't have the stomach for revenge, then I don't need your help.
Elise. Elise!